Education funding was increased every year for a period of, since 2002. And we saw the results. We saw the increased performance by our students. And now what are we going to do? We're going to cut education. And where's that money going to come from? It's going to come on the backs of the taxpayers of the school districts in my district. And we just have to find other avenues. We can't continue to go to the taxpayer to get this money. We've got to look at other areas.